Here we have an exponential graph being function graphed here. So we want to state the things in it. First off, the y-intercept. Well, that's just where it crosses the x-axis, which is that point right there. The y-intercept in this one is at 0, 3. And as we read left to right, the graph is going up. So it's a growth, right? And the asymptote, it looks like right here, is at y equals 0.